Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is DS Tie Dyes, and another special guest. This is
Keith, the one and the only.
She said, when she needs some sexual healing, she said, that's when she called me.
That's when she called me.
She said, she never catch no feelings. She said she just looking for a one night stand. She said she know the difference between lovers and friends. That's what she said. That's what she said.
I remember like yesterday.
We want to talk about why people take sex so personally and get attached really easily. You know, the type of friends that I'm talking about, they're completely platonic, but at the same time, sometimes they unlatch their belts every now and then. You know what I'm saying? And either it's both, or, I mean, if it's a mutual agreement, then I completely understand where you're going with the personal connection. But, I mean, like, if one's chasing the other and getting more personal and getting more attached, why do that to yourself? It's just sex. And if it's good sex, that's exactly what it is. Just good sex. I mean, people get so attached to these people and think that, like, they own them or they're in a relationship with each other, or like we were talking earlier, like, he had an ex that wanted to get back with him and thought just because they had sex they were back together.
Right.
Like, that's the okay. Orally said. You know, like, we're not back together. So, like, why people get attached? What do you think about it?
I mean, I think that people just have to understand that sex is just that. It's sex. You know what I'm saying? It's not, sex is not a window to a relationship. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's not the end all be all. Sex is just that. Like, we're grown. We're two consenting adults. And we decide to have sex right now, then it is what it is. You know, it's not that we have to be in a relationship to sustain our sexual activity. Is just that, you know, we're deciding that that's something that we want to get into together because we see each other like that. But at the end of the day, do we have to be in a relationship or does
be
sex
attached?
Right, does sex define us or define whatever kind of relationship we have?
No,
it doesn't.
No,
sex is just sex, and people have to realize, you got to understand that whenever you have sex with somebody, it's just that. That's it. You know what I'm saying? People want to attach feelings and emotions and relationships and all that to sex. But end of the day, all that is not attached to it. It's just sex. Like, you have to be grown enough to know when all you're doing is fucking. And that's the reason. I know that sounds bad. I know
it
sounds bad. Because some people are going to say, oh, well, that's hoish. But, dude, that's the reality.
I mean, if you know your situation that you're getting into, then why would... I mean, I don't think it's hoish. You know what I'm saying? You could just be having sex with just one person called your cuddy buddy, your fuck buddy.
Right. But
you know,
you
got to
be in a relationship with that person.
No,
you know what I'm saying? You
got to
be emotionally involved.
But somebody
involved.
Will get feelings and get attached.
Exactly.
Why do that to yourself when you know all it is just
exactly.
your fuck buddy?
Then you got one person over here saying, all you is my fuck buddy. You got the other person over here talking about, I think we got something special. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's just like, you know, hey, it's just real shit, though.
No,
you know?
Seriously.
Y'all got to be on the same page. You know what I'm saying? The most important thing is to be on the same, whoever that person is that you fucking with, on that level that you having with, the most important thing is to be on the same page with them. Make sure that they understand where you coming from, and you understand where they coming from. That way, there's no confusion about where y'all stand. You know what I'm
saying?
Yeah,
I completely understand that. And, I mean, if you can't get on the same level, the same balance with each other.
Balance.
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 Balance. Level, the same balance with each other, then why go into it? Because it's going to end up horribly wrong.
Exactly. And you know, that's just being real with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, that ain't the vodka talking, because y'all know I'm sipping on a little bit of that stuff. You know what
right,
I'm saying?
Right,
so
right.
Your boy's feeling good, like he should.
Right.
But I'm just being real and telling y'all that, you know, sex is what it is. You know, we all need to get some every now and then because we don't want to be sexually frustrated. Because if you're sexually frustrated, that's a dangerous kind of thing.
That's a dangerous.
You know what I mean? that's dangerous. Put them in caution tape and everything.
Look, going through.
You know what I'm saying?
Right there.
Hey, that's scary, bro. That's dangerous, dude. But hey, but if you gotta make
blow
sure
a gasket
that,
and shit.
Right. And I know one. Hey, when I'm sexually frustrated. I don't want to be bothered with no, not now, motherfucker, when I'm sexually frustrated. I don't want to deal with you because I know that in the end of the day, I need some. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Some nuts have to be bust. But the reality situation is that whenever I'm with somebody that I'm going to do that with, I know where we stand. I know either
and
that's,
they know, too.
Right. Either that's my fuck buddy or that's somebody that I'm trying to let be in a serious relationship with. And at this point in my life, I know that's probably just a fuck buddy, to be real with y'all. What is it for you? You know what I'm saying?
Completely understood.
Completely understood. That's why we here. That's why we here. That's why we here.
Yeah, but just make sure that your friend or whatever knows that this is the extent of our relationship. This is what I expect out of you, nothing more, nothing less. It's just sex. We can be cool, we can kick it, unlash belts, like I said. But other than that, that's a wrap. I'm not trying to fall in love with you. I'm not trying to have a relationship with you. You know, and that both parties understand that, then it should be cool. Feelings don't need to get attached because it's just going to hurt you in the long run. Just be true to yourself.
So can you have a one-night stand, like, and just be cool with it? Not have to worry about, you know what I'm saying, whatever happened. Can you just have a one-night stand?
Yeah, people do it all the time. And that's basically what it is. But you're just having a one-night stand over and over and over and over again with that same person, right. If that makes any sense. You know what I'm saying?
What if it's just one night, though? Never again. Like, it's just one night. Like, you meet
that. It would
that
have
person,
to be what it is. It is what it is. Because, like, if I'm not going to see you again and it's just one night, then how the fuck I'm going to get feelings and I don't know you like that and I don't see you often and right. I don't, you know what I'm saying? Like, right. That's just what it is.
Because, see, I've had one night stands, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I've had that before and there's been people who I like and there's been people who I didn't like that much. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's just be real.
Right.
Hey, but at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? I'm resilient, so I know how to bounce back from that. You know what I'm saying? That doesn't mean every encounter I have is going to be a one-night stand. It just means that those people, that's all they were. You know what I'm saying? But sex is sex. You know what I'm saying? Life is short. Life is too short to say that you're not going to enjoy yourself. You're not going to bust nuts when appropriate. You know what I'm saying? You gotta live. You gotta live and then live. Hey, it's appropriate whenever you feel it. You know what I'm saying? But you can't take...
Appropriate to you.
Hey, you know what's personal? Sex ain't personal. Kissing is personal.
You think so?
It is. You ever had sex with somebody and then kiss them?
Yeah.
I do it all the time. Hey, I'm just saying.
The
like,
whole point of
because
the video.
I don't feel them that way. I don't know if y'all ever had sex with somebody, but you didn't kiss them. You know what I'm saying? Because that means
that's
that,
not the connection, you
right? Because you don't got that kind of spark. You ain't got that kind of connection. But like, it's weird, but at the same time, it's real shit. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
I've had sex with plenty of people and didn't kiss them. But the person who I was really with, who I was really feeling, or had the connection with, that's the person I kiss. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
We can fuck right now and I cannot kiss. But the kissing is the intimate part of it. Like, the sex, like, you know what I'm saying? That ain't shit. All we doing is busting nuts. You know what I'm saying? Let's be real and call it what it is. We all grown. We grown here. You know what I'm saying? Let's live up to what we say. You know?
True.
We know how we get down.
The nasty way. All right, YouTube. Just wanted to say hey, drop in, and bring our thoughts on people that get attached easily. All right, well, hit us up with some comments. Go ahead, subscribe. Let me know what you thought about it. Any topic requests, hit me up.
It's been real.
said you didn't love him, you was with him cause the baby. We got away on weekends and everything was gravy. But then you got to blowing up my cell phone daily. You know I got a woman, I can't answer when she round me. You can't.